cool. Good, good, good.
Well, I can tell you just now is this.
Well, in Moto 1, I got off to an okay start. I was about fourth in my class in the first corner, and I started making some progress quite quickly. But my teammate Mohammed Jaffar, he was riding very strong, and I couldn't catch up to him in first anymore. But lucky for me, he had a problem almost toward the end of the race, and I was managed to take over the lead. And yeah, that's Moto 1 wrapped up, and we try to get ready for second race to do a similar result.
Oh,
And now
we've just finished the first race here in Qatar, and really happy to take the win. It was a really nice race. The course was really good. It's got a big mixture of different riding styles, you know, some fast and high speed sections and some really twisty technical stuff, some rough stuff, some sand and a little bit of hard pack. And it was a really nice race, and I really liked the layout of the race, and really happy to be here, and thanks to the organization for making such a nice race, and looking forward to the next one.
QMMF board member, Mr. Sultan Lemrechi. والآن نتوقف
الحمد لله أول شيء أقدم الشكر للاتحاد القطري على كلهم كل شيء اللي ما قصروا معانا في كل شيء يعني وعلى رأسهم رئيس الاتحاد القطري وهدي هذا الإنجاز إلى الشيخ حمدان بن محمد المكتوم وإلى السيد نصر وإلى الحمد لله جميع فريق سكاي دايف والحمد لله بنشد حيلنا وباقي بطولة ثانية وإن شاء الله التوفيق.
Today was a tough race. It's an enduro race, so we have to ride a lot on the track. First motor, I wasn't so lucky. I fell down before, just before the finish line. I was leading, so I had to give all what I have in the second moto, and thank God and my thanks to my team, I won the second moto, and I was happy with the result because I was really far away with the guys, and it was really tough in the beginning.
Yeah, I just finished the second race here in Qatar and went really well. Another win, and everything was really good. Really impressed with the organisation, and the track was great and held up really good. Got a bit rough in the second race, so made it a bit more technical, and really good training. It's a little bit hot here still, so yeah, really happy and all, and happy that we came over for the trip to Qatar, and it's a really nice race, and hopefully I can be here for the next one as well.
First, I have to say thanks for my sponsor to put me here in this event. It's the third round of Qatar International Enduro. I do the two round before. I win the two round. Now I'm leading the championship. I hope I will come next week for racing and to get the second overall winning.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address in a torn up town. No postcode. But every